the song is kind of some of those questions. If I had the opportunity, she would never give it to me. But if I had the opportunity to sit down with this girl, these are the questions that I would ask. And the song is called Sadie. Let's take this.
How has life been since I left? How is your brother's new baby? Did you cry at your grandfather's funeral? Have you read anything interesting lately? And how has your family been doing? Did your dad ever go to Japan? Are your dogs still alive? And what car do you drive? And what are the songs you can't stand? Oh, Sadie, if you let go of your pride and the feelings inside, then maybe we could catch up. 'Cause we've had enough time to fall out of love. Do you still wear my favorite perfume? Are there places that you wanna go? I don't want you to think that I miss you. There's just some things that I've gotta know. Like, why do we still have an issue? Why don't you like Taylor Ann?
It's my current girlfriend.
That was drama from school, now you look like a fool. Still holding that grudge in your hand. Oh, Sadie, if you let go of your pride and the feeling, then maybe we could catch up. 'Cause we've had enough time to fall out of love. Oh, Sadie, if you took the time to unravel your mind to me, we could be friends. There's no reason for us not to make our amends. There's no reason for us not to make our amends.
I put that tune on this EP and everything, and I was like, maybe this is my chance. Like, maybe we'll be friends again. And I heard through the grapevine that, like, she was, like, really upset about it. And like, just talked some mad shit about it. And I was like, okay, well, I don't know. That wasn't the intention. I didn't mean to hurt her.